Okay, gents, here we go. Admiral Ozel. You can see that. Sorry, I got it in the case, but this is a quick showing. I should have pulled it out. I just put these in cases. But look at these. Customs done. There he is. Janger Len Dio at Kojiko.ca. Got these from a guy in Canada. He's in Ontario. That's one. Admiral Ozel. Like, this is what we wanted. You know, I mean, I don't know how hard it is to do stuff like this. Here's an Imperial officer. Even the back of the cards, he does a great job. See, it's basically all original trilogy. Like, that's what they should have done. There's based on the 30th. Figures, I totally missed out on this stuff. Oh my god. Anyways, catching up slowly, but I've realized that customs, like, this guy should have been made for years. Anyways, Captain Piet, there he is. There's his card. Like, oh my god, Hasbro. Like, the fans are literally doing the work. And look at that. Excellent. Tebow, he's got a lot of them. That's where he got the figure, I guess, from the Power of the Force line. That's the only way you can get Piet. There might be another variant out there. I have no idea. And here's... like, you think they would launch something like this. Now, the chain was not needed. So that part is incorrect. Nonetheless, iconic. And look how this gentleman is doing the bubble. Like, that's way better than Hasbro. It doesn't crowd the whole picture. That's one of my absolute... I mean, how can that not be one of your favorites? That being said, these are also fantastic. Because these are ones that should have been done. Like this guy right here, Big Star Collider. Shout out to Linton, the guy who's doing the customs. Oh my god. Look at that. Perfect. This is a guy... they have an X-Wing made of them. Like, why did you guys not... like, look at that. Jesus, bro. I mean, this is a nice... you know, when they did these 30th, I mean, I wasn't into collecting at the time. I was too busy with other more important things. But look at that. Ozel, Tilly's, like... the fans doing the best work. Lando Cameron, Smugglers, that's an interesting one. But nonetheless, and here's the last custom I have from this gentleman, and I will be getting more. And this is an absolutely awesome one. Unfortunately, the picture, when you really look close up, yeah, you can kind of see it. But you get the idea. Hasbro could have done this. Boom. Like, just concentrate on the lines. Tackle the original trilogy. Do it right. But no, we don't do that. They never gave it justice. I gotta get this one, General Jan Dodona. See, as a kid in the early 80s, we always wanted all this stuff. We wanted more realistic figures, but on the original packaging, because they nailed it. You know, obviously, if you had ages 4 and up there, a nice hole punch there, boom. The same picture, except, obviously, from a distance, it looks great. But up close, it looks like, you know, but from this distance, well, that looks pretty damn good. Oh, there it goes, perfect. Anyway, sorry about the cases. I didn't have the time. Quick video. Shout out to everybody. And this is what we always wanted. Cheers, mates.